shards of ice. We stood under the veneer of safety, waking dream that nothing could change. Even as the clouds of ash gathered, even as the world began to rearrange. Get your things, get into the car. Here lies the light that leapt over the hungry chasms in the street. As we race from the coming storm, on achy, tired, and organic feet. Days later, where we found our safety, we found a mechanic as well. Of an upgrade, she had what we needed to get out of hell. Better bodies are needed to survive this war, but our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Not who we are. To news, understatement to call it grim. Every morning I feel farther away. Every part of me is a phantom limb. When you wake up and draw back the curtains, I see the freshly disturbed ground where we buried our former selves by the shores of Puget Sound. To the future from the past so far. But our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Our bodies are not who we are. Not who we are. Oh, oh, oh. No. Fix a broken heart. We can build one or take one apart. Why fix a broken heart? We can build one or take one apart. Why fix a broken heart? We can build one or take one apart. And that's where we'll start.